Let's now start off this bulletin by showing you the impact of coronavirus in Spain, which is now becoming one of the worst affected places from coronavirus across the world. Exactly 20 days ago, Spain had reported just 8 COVID-19 deaths. But in the last 24 hours, Spain has surpassed the death toll in China, where the virus emerged. That's more than 3,400 deaths in just 20 days. Overnight, 738 deaths were reported in the country. The infection is so widespread now that even Deputy Prime Minister Carmen Calvo has tested positive, along with two other ministers. Spain's health system is on the brink of a collapse, with more than 49,000 infections, out of which 5,000 plus are infected health workers. To address the shortage of equipment, Spain has signed a $467 million deal with China. The deal will involve the transfer of 550 million masks, 5.5 million rapid test kits, 950 respirators and 11 million pairs of gloves. Spain has also requested NATO to provide medical equipment. Airbus, meanwhile, has decided to restart its factories in Spain. The decision has enraged the union groups in Spain. 138 Airbus employed at the factory have so far tested positive. Many countries, including Spain, have been banking on the virus receding in the summers. But there is some bad news on this front. A European Union report says that the COVID-19 cases will continue to rise even during summer, unless proper measures are taken.